sit down, good girl. Today we are going to talk about helpers. We are going to talk about helpers. We need help all the day. When you come to school, you write in a copy?
Yes.
Do you make the copy? No. You go to the shop. You go to the shop to buy. You go to the shop to buy the copy, pencil, rubber. Henna? So do you take it yourself? No. Shopkeeper is there to help. What does the shopkeeper do?
Help.
How? The shopkeeper sells. The shopkeeper sells. You want a salwar kameez. You want a bottle. You want a comb. You want a soap. You want a toothpaste. You go to a shop. You go to a
shop.
Don't you go to the market?
Yes.
So the shopkeeper is a helper. The shopkeeper is a
helper.
Who are the other people who help you? Tell me. Who helps you? When you are ill, when you are sick, you have fever, cold, stomach pain, where do you go?
Doctor.
So, doctor is also a helper. Okay. Now, if you want, if you have got cloth and you want a salwar kurta stitched or a frock stitched, tailor, you will go to a
tailor.
All right. Now, when you go to the market and you buy wheat and rice, who grows it for you? The shopkeeper grows it for you? The shopkeeper grows it for you? The doctor grows it for you? Who grows rice and wheat? The farmer. Achha. And your father, your brother, they need a haircut? Where do they go?
Barber.
They go to a
barber
for a haircut. So we need so many helpers. We need so many helpers. We need helpers because we cannot do everything. हम लोग सब काम खुद कर सकते
हैं? No.
We cannot do everything. We don't know what medicine to give. So we go to a doctor. If you have fever, will you go to a tailor?
No.
If you have fever and a headache, will you go to a farmer?
No.
But if you want to see how he grows the wheat and rice, you will go to a
farmer.
Can a tailor help the doctor?
No.
Can a shopkeeper help a teacher?
No.
So tell me how many helpers you can think of. Shopkeeper,
doctor,
tailor,
farmer,
nurse,
carpenter.
All right. So we will write. Right. Chal. These are all helpers. What are these?
Helpers.
Now keep telling me. Tell me.
Farmer.
Okay.
Barber.
Oh, very good. Policeman.
Policeman.
Good. Postman. poplar man.
Poplar and green poplar.
Gardener. Cobbler. Green grocer.
Teacher,
I have written. Something else? Anything else? Think. Anything else? No? There is one more thing. Sweeper who cleans the road. Yes?
Yes.
And what else? Shopkeeper who sells many things. Shopkeepers. Driver. Oh, very good. Driver. And tell me, there is a different name for a person who drives a plane.
Aeroplane.
Huh. Who drives the aeroplane?
Pilot.
And who drives a big ship? We don't call it a pilot, we call him the captain.
Captain.
And if there is a big war, then who goes to fight for India? Who takes a gun and fights for the country? Who takes a gun and fights for the country? Yes? Soldier. Soldier. Huh? So there is one more helper. Soldier. Now tell me, who is Sachin Tendulkar? Who is Dhoni? Huh? So what do? They sing cricket? Do they sing cricket or they stitch cricket? What do? They
play.
Very good. What do?
Play.
So there are people who are called players. Players. But they don't help us. So we will not take their names. So let us see. What does the farmer do? Grows. All right, food. But every type of food the farmer cannot grow. Can a farmer grow chocolates?
No.
Can a farmer grow gulab jamuns?
No.
So what type of food does the farmer grow?
Apple, banana.
Rice, wheat, yes, even apple, doesn't matter. So we call it crop, fasal. The farmer grows crops. The farmer grows crops. Loudly. The farmer grows crops. Crops. And crops give us food. Alright? We don't eat wheat. We eat atta. Yes? So we make food from what we get in the crops. Yes? Yes. The farmer grows crops. The farmer grows crops. Learn this word. Crops. Crop of wheat, crop of rice, crop of jowar, crop of bajra, crop of apple, mango, everything the farmer grows. Yes? Okay. What does the doctor do? The doctor cures the sick people. Cures.
Cures.
Cures. People is a tree. People is a
tree.
We don't say people, we say people. Hai na? The farmer, the doctor cures sick people. Yes? There is one more word for cures. Theek karta hai. Cures?
Haan.
Treats. Treats. Cures or treats? Both two words. The doctor cures sick people. Yeah? Doctor treats sick people. Chicken? What does the tailor do?
Tailor
stitches clothes. Stitches clothes. All right. Nurse. What does the nurse do? Nurse helps the doctor. The nurse helps the doctor. See, if you have stomachache, if you have fever, if you break a bone, you don't go to the nurse. Do you go to the nurse?
No.
You go to the doctor. Because how many classes the doctor has studied? You are in class 5, na? You are in class 5?
Yes, ma'am.
You know how many classes doctor studies?
No. 20
classes. You are in class 5, na?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And doctor studies for 20 years. Doctor knows a lot. Usko bahut kuch aata hai. So, the doctor treats sick
people.
And the nurse helps the doctor. The nurse helps the doctor. And also looks after sick people. What does look after mean? Kya matlab hai? Yes. She will take care and then she will give medicine, she will give water and then she will call the doctor and she will give injections. Alright? So the nurse helps the doctor. Teacher. What does the teacher do? Teaches. The teacher?
Teaches.
Alright. Okay. I want somebody to be the doctor. Will you be the doctor? Come. Get up. Sit here. All right. And I want a nurse. Come, stand here. Now, the person who is sick, we call that person patient. We call that person patient. 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 Bolo.
Patient.
Whoever has fever or broken an arm, broken a leg or having stomach ache or vomiting or headache, or pain in the eye, or pain in the ear, that person is called a patient. Patient.
Patient.
Chahe wo girl ho, boy ho, big ho, small ho, mareez. You understand? I want one patient just now. Come. Run. All right. Okay. Now, this is a doctor. What is this?
Stethoscope.
Ah, very good. What is this?
Stethoscope.
This is the doctor will look at the patient. Come here. Now, what is your problem? Soch. Ha.
क्या प्रॉब्लम है?
आई हैव अ हेडेक, आई हैव पेन इन माय हेड, आई हैव पेन इन माय हेड.
ऑल राइट, वहां से आइए, चल कम ऑन, कम.
प्लीज मे आई कम इन डॉक्टर,
हाँ कम,
हाँ. पुट अ चेयर फॉर द पेशेंट बेटा, द पेशेंट विल नॉट स्टैंड, कीप अप, पुट अ चेयर, पुट अ चेयर क्विकली. हाँ, व्हाट इज योर प्रॉब्लम,
व्हाट इज योर प्रॉब्लम?
हाँ, आई
हैव,
हाँ, पेन इन माय
हेड.
हाँ, लाउडर लाउडर लाउडर. आई
हैव,
हाँ,
पेन,
हाँ,
पेन माय हेड.
वेरी गुड. हाँ चलो देखो, ओके. सो यू विल राइट मेडिसिन, कम ऑन, राइट समथिंग ऑन द मेडिसिन. ओके ओके, डू यू, यू वांट इंजेक्शन आल्सो? हाँ, वन इंजेक्शन एवरी मॉर्निंग,
इंजेक्शन
एवरी मॉर्निंग. एंड हाउ मेनी पिल्स, कितनी गोली? टू मॉर्निंग एंड इवनिंग, वन इन द मॉर्निंग वन इन द इवनिंग. चलो फिर बताओ, कम ऑन. वन इंजेक्शन,
वन इंजेक्शन
एवरी डे, फॉर हाउ मेनी डेज, कितने दिन? हाउ मेनी डेज यू वॉन्ट द इंजेक्शन? सेवन डेज. ऑल राइट, ओके. टू डेज इंजेक्शन and two pills, two tablets, huh, every day. Okay, nurse give him injection. Are you scared? Are you scared? So why are you smiling? Dar jao, chalo, come on, chalo chalo chalo. Okay, all right all right, thank you nurse,
thank you nurse.
Thank you, doctor. Office? Ori? Come on. Ha. Ha, all right. Okay. Ha. I want another patient. Come. Come. Quickly. Wapas. Now, what are you, what is your problem?
Pain in the stomach or fever?
चलो मैं आई कमिंग डॉक्टर, चलो
मैं आई कमिंग डॉक्टर.
हाँ हाँ, यस. व्हाट इज,
व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम?
लाउड बेटा, लाउडली.
व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम?
हाँ, आई हैव,
आई हैव स्टमक पेन,
पेन. आई हैव स्टमक पेन. हाँ चलो देखो. ऑल राइट, स्टैंड अप एंड सी प्रॉपरली. हाँ, अरे पेन इन द स्टमक एंड यू आर लुकिंग हियर, वेयर इज द स्टमक, वेयर इज द स्टमक, स्टमक. हाँ ओके ओके, हाँ ओके. हाँ, नाउ हाउ मेनी टैबलेट्स एंड हाउ मेनी, हाउ मच इंजेक्शन यू वांट? हाँ लाउड अ बिट, आई कांट हियर यू. हाँ, टू टैबलेट्स,
टू टैबलेट्स एनी
every day,
every day.
Ha, for how many days? For
four and four in
4 days. All right, an injection, you want injection or not? Ha, yes, but then you tell na. Ha, nurse give him, give her injection.
Nurse
is here. Nurse give injection. Okay, come on. Such a happy patient. Look at him, so look at her, so she's smiling.
No,
all right. Okay. Now fee, doctor, your fee. Very good. Loudly, loudly.
Take the money.
Take the fee.
Take the fee.
Very good. Clap, clap, clap. Very good. Thank you, doctor, and thank you, nurse. Leave it. Okay. Go. No, no, don't leave it, leave it. Okay, okay, please sit down. Now I want a tailor. Can we have a tailor? Come. Quickly, quickly, run, run, run. Run, run, run. Now this is, this will be what? Inch tape.
Inch tape.
Measuring tape. Tailors also wear it like this, na? Yes. And they have a pencil where? Can you tell me where they put the pencil? Yes. Put it, put it, put it quickly. Yeah. Chalo. All right. Now I want somebody who wants clothes stitched. Who wants clothes stitched? Now you said not this girl will come. Come quickly. Was she there before also? No, then I want somebody else. Come. Chalo. Run, run. Tailor master. Now you. I want. What do you want? Salwar suit, skirt. What do you want?
Salwar suit.
Please stitch one salwar suit. Okay. Chalo. You right. Acha, she needs an assistant. Come here. This girl. Come. She needs one assistant. Yes? Run. Jaldi aao. Ha, beta, you take that chair. Go and sit. Okay. Ten. Look. Okay. Ten.
Ten.
Shoulders. Ten.
Ten.
Now arms.
Hands is
five. Okay. And then length, waist. This is waist. What is it?
Waist.
Chala. How much?
20.
Chalo. And length?
5.
25. Okay. No. Sit. Now you sit. When will you give it? When will you give it? Now everybody has to learn.
When will you give it?
See, all the tailors, they make you run 10 times. Now, today it is not ready and please come in the evening and come in the morning. So, when will you give it?
Tomorrow.
Quickly.
Tomorrow.
One day only. Oh, very good tailor. Tomorrow. Go back. Now come again. Is my salwar suit ready?
Ready.
Okay. Thank you. Now
thank
money.
You.
Money. Okay. Very good. Now I want another customer. Now you go. Sit. I want one more customer. Come. Run. She was there. I want somebody else. Nahi, aap toh abhi aaye the beta. I want somebody else. Quickly. Come. Run. Achha. All right. Okay. Now, what do you want?
Salwar suit.
Okay. Quickly. Fatafat. Thoda.
5.
Come on. Quickly.
100.
Chalo. Quickly. Okay. 20. Okay, go. Okay, now come back. You do your stitching, na? You're not doing anything. Such a lazy tailor. Okay, good. Come. My fitting cheek me, okay? It is very tight. Come.
My salwar suit is ready?
No,
on Friday.
Oh. Go back. Now come back on Friday. Now you are angry.
Ready, my salwar suit?
Yes.
Now you wear it. Wear it.
Oh, this is a very
tight.
I will not give you money.
Okay. Give it back. I will sit it. Okay.
Yes.
Very good. Clap for them. Very Good. Okay. So now you are going to, this is your homework. You have to learn all these spellings of helpers. Yes? Only the helpers, and then we will do it next class. We will do what the helpers do. We will learn to write in spellings. Clear? All right.